been called like every racial slur in the book. I've been told that like explicitly, like people who look like me like don't play golf, like, or we don't have a right to exist in America, or like you should go home. Like, I'm sure like every Muslim person has like heard those things.
I'm a little apprehensive just because of things in the news. I mean, not like I came from a prejudiced family or anything, but we just, small town Minnesota, we don't have a lot of diversity. So I guess we didn't know how she would perceive us and how, you know, how the team dynamics would go.
We listen to the same music and we've watched the same Vines and we can make the same references. There's not anything inherently different about us just because we may practice a different faith or have a different ethnic or racial background. So I think for them, like, they just had to adjust their mindset or change their preconceived notions to kind of understand that I'm just like any other student athlete here.